What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about excluding one computer from a GPO. So let's get right into it. All right, so excluding one computer from a GPO, super simple. And we're going to open up our Active Directory. The computer that I want to remove is actually part of the workstation OU. This is the computer that I want to exclude from a GPO that is disabling widgets, okay? So we're going to open up our group policy management, and we are going to basically locate our GPO. This is the GPO that I want to exclude that computer from. So to do this, we're going to locate it. It's right here. It's going to load up the scope, and underneath the security filtering, we're going to click on add. We're going to click on object types. We're going to select computers and then click OK. Type in the computer and then click on check names. It should highlight it. If it highlights it, that means it found it, and we're going to click OK. Now let's head over to the delegation tab. And from here, we're going to locate the computer that we just added. Awesome. Let's click on properties, locate the computer. And then right now, all you have to do is underneath the deny column, just click on full control. It selects everything. You're going to click on apply. You're going to get this warning. Just click on yes and then click OK. And that's it. Pretty simple. Hopefully you guys enjoy this video, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.